We're in a strong position in Florida. What we're seeing in our internal polls is that the momentum is on our side. In many of these targeted states, we're either leading or tied with Biden. And I think Florida is one of those obviously critical states. And what we're seeing, especially in the Miami-Dade community, is that our support amongst Latinos has grown significantly. I mean, Biden is underperforming with Latinos. We have a strong support coming from the Cuban American community, the Venezuelan community. Why? Because Joe Biden has aligned himself with the far left of his party. He has adopted the socialist agenda. And the Cuban people and the Venezuelan people clearly understand the dangers of what his approach is in terms of the agenda. Plus, you know, we want economic prosperity. Our community wants to make sure that we keep our taxes low, that we are for school choice. And that's what President Trump stands for. That's in contrast to Joe Biden, that's going to be pushing $4 trillion in terms of a tax burden, increasing taxes for over 82% of Americans. Yeah. The Latino community gets it. It's why they're backing President Trump.